Now, New York State police are investigating a larceny at the state fair. The man in these photos is accused of unlocking a milk vending machine and removing all of the cash out of it. He was caught on camera by another vendor. And if you know who the individual is, you are asked to call the state police.